say day 8, but yeah.
Okay, day 8. Total. After bunnies again. I'm starting to be able to get up early. That's nice.
Yeah, for some reason, I got less sleep and I feel better.
Ew.
Usually I get like 6 hours. I think yesterday I got like five and a half, and I feel a lot better. So.
There you go.
But anyways,
Good for you.
Let's get this upper body workout.
We took it all apart, but I'm wishing I'd stay. In the back room, something I heard you say. We didn't want to call it too early. Now it seems a world away, but I miss the day. Are we ever gonna feel the same? Standing in the light till it's over. Out of our minds, someone had to draw a line. We'll be coming back for you one day. We'll be coming back for you one day. I don't even care if I know you. Out of our minds, got to leave it all behind. We'll be coming back, 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 back. We'll be coming back for you one day. Gonna rise, gonna fall, getting pulled apart. And we all do it all, cause it stole our hearts. Gonna light up the sky, so ignore the stars. And we all do it all, cause it stole our hearts. Standing in the light till it's over. Out of our minds, someone had to draw a line. We'll be coming back for you one day. We'll be coming back for you one day. I don't even care if I know you. Out of our minds, tried to leave it all behind. We'll be coming back for you one day. We'll be coming back.
The upper body wasn't too bad. It felt it's a lot of good. It was all supersets, wasn't it?
Yeah.
The drag curls felt really good. I haven't done those in a while.
The Arnolds
were good.
The half Arnolds.
And then the the crunch rope?
Yeah.
The crunch at the rope. I liked it. And then go into like a pull down. It felt really good.
The pull down was nice. The crunch, I just felt weird doing it. But yeah.
Well, this last part sucked because the last is like a tri set of.
Abs.
You go from bicycles to the, well, you guys will see, but bicycles
the shotguns to planks.
And those shotguns, like, as they get worse and worse.
Yeah.
So, but overall, it was a pretty good workout. I liked it.
Good job, man.
Good job.